Basic introductory to cryptography, I use Bruce Lee and the secret behind his chi. He used to go around and tell people when he got injured, he turned into Kato, and because he was famous, a good movie star and a good TV actor, people would just laugh it off. But they don't understand, Bruce Lee would turn into Kato when he got injured in real life, right? It's a metabolic rate, right? He would wave his foot in front of reporters' faces and tell them, you'll never understand the secret power behind Kato's toe kicks, right? And he turned into Kato, right? When you continue to exercise with no sugar in your system, you have to drag on, right? You have to enter your mind and convince yourself to keep going while you're drinking tea, an empty calorie, enter the dragon. And he actually did turn into ketosis, a metabolic state your body goes into to heal itself and purge itself of toxins.